Honeydew is amazing. He's like a little pitbull cupcake of cuteness. He was brought to us as a stray. He had a microchip, so we were really excited. We thought that his person was going to come claim him. He said that he had been looking for the dog for a year, and now that we found him, he was so happy that he was safe that they could no longer keep him.
Paley asked if we should keep the dog, and we're like, yeah, of course we should. He's amazing.
Right.
So we're glad that we have him, and hope to find him an amazing home. He just wants to be a couch potato.
Yeah, he's not a fireball. He's not going to need to go jogging every morning. He's more of like a, let's put on some Netflix, hang out, maybe knit a sweater together. I don't know. To me, he looks like a Hello Kitty version of a pit bull.
If you want to meet and adopt, do rocketdogrescue.org, fill out our application, and we'll set up a meeting with this amazing dog.
Good job, Hiccup.